All right. Wanted to see how it comes out. But round some stuff over. Don't think it's gonna let me do all of this at once, but God. Get it all. Two. Okay. Tried it full. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, he's. Pretty darn good. Make this. Ahead and do that one. I'm gonna leave that regular. So if you can't tell what this is already, it is a knee bowler. Or pipes. Hey, Donnie, it's a D bowler for a mason jar. It's gonna go on the top and screw on. And then you can knock your bowl out there. Trying to expand on my market. Okay. So now I'm gonna select everything and export it. All right. So you know what I'm gonna do next? I am gonna go to Colts. If I can find it real quick. There we go. And you guys will be able to download this if you want to. ETG is preferred because if you don't, it could, well, ETG is way more heat resistant, so. I'm gonna say it's home. All right, file was mason jar large. No, that's not it. Ah, nope, that's not it either. Oh my god, I've done too much mason jar stuff. Depolar wide mouth, there we go. Ooh, so got to go and create. A few pictures for it. Oh yeah, it looks great. I think you're right there. Can I use this to render? Oh, okay, export image. Oh, I had no idea I could do this. Perfect. Those in there, and then set my price. I'm gonna make it $2. If you have a 3D printer or a friend that does, you can get them this file, or send them a file or whatever, and they can print it for you. And I will put the link in chat. So, go here, rate it for me, like it, save it, make it, download it, whatever you want to do. You guys have a good one.